Let's solve this. Let's convert this base to base 10. Solution. We have 1, 0, 1, 2, 1. Base 3, this can be written as, assume this is 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. This can be written as 1 times 3 raised to the power of 4 plus 0 times 3 raised to the power of 3 plus 1 times 3 raised to the power of 2 plus 2 times 3 raised to the power of 1 plus 1 times 3 raised to the power of 0. So we'll begin to solve. 3 raised to the power of 4 will give us 81 plus, this will give us 0. So 0 times 3 raised to the power of 3 is 27 plus 1 times 2 raised to the power of 2, 9 plus 2 times 3 itself plus 1 times 1. Anything raised to the power of, raised to the power of 0 is 1. This is in base 3, in base 10, sorry, base 10.